Yo, what's up everyone, this is your boy Amazing Blocks back in front of you. So I'm talking about the Arsenal Holiday Havoc skins. So I was a dumb kid when I posted my last one. I did not know stuff, so yeah, it starts on the 20th. So if you start at 20th, which I don't know if anyone did that. So 20th, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. 17 days to complete this, right? So, 17. So if you do 300 times 17, so you need 300 kills a day, which... it's not that bad, and if you have the boosty boys, get boost, you need 150 kills a day, and the boost only activates for 3 hours, so you might want to maximize that, if you don't have enough Robux to get it for all days, like me. So basically, I'm not doing this because, like, it's the stress and grinding, like, no, that's too much. So basically, yeah, that's all I have to talk about the rounds. So let's just say you get 200 kills because it's not counting assists because it's gay. I know you only want to see me when it's dark out. I know you're sad, but why you mad? I'm in my bag now. So you need like 300 kills, right? To a lot of like 20, 15 rounds a day, as you can see. Well, you can't see it. I have my calculator, but you can't see my calculator. Which is 15 rounds a day, which is not that bad. But if you times, by 17 days, it's 255 rounds the whole entire month. Considering that you have the boost, well, not considering you have the boost, considering you have 20 kills every game in time, yeah. Basically, that's all to say. That's a more advanced way to say it. So, 250 rounds, 255 rounds, the whole entire events. 20 kills a day. So 20 kills a round, 300 kills per day, 20 rounds, or 15 rounds a day. So that would be 511 kills. And 255 rounds. So yeah, that's all I have to say. Bye, gamers. Wondershare block out.